Hello, hello, and welcome to day 5. It's Angie coming at you with day 5 of the 30-day Broadway challenge that Casey and Nolan and I are doing. You can follow us on our Facebook pages. You can click on any of the time I post them and tag them in something, or you can all follow us on Instagram. I'm floating them around the screen. There's our Instagram handles. Follow us, listen to our choices, think about it, comment on it, love them. Day 5 is a villain song. You think you know what I'm gonna do for all the people that know me and know me as a character actress, but you are wrong. Well, I'm gonna blow your mind because I'm not doing that song. No, I'm not. I'm doing something else. It's a dream role. I know I can do it. I plan to do it someday. I was this close to having it right before the quarantine. And let's just sing it out and have a good time, shall we? He's got your number now. He knows just what you've done. You've got no place to hide. You've got nowhere to run. He knows your life of crime. I think it's supper time. He's got his facts all straight. You know he's on your tail. He's gonna turn you in. They're gonna put you in jail. He's got the golden dime all set for supper time. Come on, come on. Think about all those offers. Come on, come on. Your future with Audrey. Come on, come on. Ain't no time to turn squeamish. Come on, come on. I swear on all my spores. When he's gone, the world will be yours. Yours, yeah. Come on, come on. Come on, come on. Supper time, supper time, come on.
I hope you enjoyed that. I did.